What's up, everybody out there in YouTube land? Wrath251 here, returning once again to Plague Knight. Alright, so I just have to defeat Repeller Knight, and then it's off to the Tower of Fate, which I think is like two levels. So, we'll see what we got there. I might be doing all three of them for the next 3 days or so, alright? So let's see what we got here. Let's experiment. How was I supposed to... Dude, look at all the friggin' checkpoints in this! There's 7! Okay, there we go. I forgot, there are collapsing platforms here. That wasn't too hard. Okay, this will give me some boost. Okay. Okay, you're dead. I didn't. Right there, but I I'm just gonna run past this mofo. I don't know why I even bother. Like, for those. Didn't thread that needle. There we go. Yeah, like I'm gonna fall for that one. Oh shit, I did fall for that though. I didn't go for the secret. Oh, go this way. Yeah. Pile of dirt right there. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anywhere else I can go. It's just there. Not going for that shit. Forget it. Oh shit. Gonna try. Guy's not fake. So damn close. Stay here. No. Damn it. Okay, I kind of got all my... I didn't see the platform down there. I got my timing all screwed up. Whoa! I almost screwed myself on that one. Whoa! Okay, so it goes right, then up. No! Why did I do that? Why didn't I stop? Now I'm all the way back here. Crap. Oh, there's just one more checkpoint to go, too. Now, this is some friggin' agile shit, man. That was so fucking luck. Oh god. I love this slow fall thing. Woo! Last one. There's that damn platform. The airheads have airships. Come down here, I need to borrow somebody. Ah. My grand entrance. Sith Silver Style, always with you, scientists. This is rumored. You envy my suave, daring nature, do you? Get in line. Don't flatter yourself, fly boy. Your essence is the teeniest part of my plan. Oh, that sounds like a big time innuendo! Burn! Yeah, but if you ask nicely, I consider giving you flying lessons. Charge. Exploded out of that. Oh boy, this guy's gonna be a bitch. You know what? Considering, I'm gonna down a couple more. Yeah, just for the sake of novelty. I was close. Two tries! Pretty damn good! Now relax as I reach deep inside of you and take hold of your essence. Now what about his girlfriend though? She kinda seemed to leave him last time because he's so damn oblivious to the fact that she wants his chemical duh. His vessel is romantic. Same for a wooing fair man. Sigh. I notes, one of the last health potions among her notes. Surely it was not to be taken. What's this? Oh, okay. Gives me an extra health potion. Quite the accomplishment for you. It wasn't working alone, at least, but not to begin. Oh. The credit. Dipshit. I was nigh. I used Mono's decanter to pack the essence for you. Be incredibly careful with these. Sigh. Thanks, Percy. Don't wait up for me. There it is. Who should cover? Now who's gonna steal? Research anyway. I've already done all the research. Okay, fill up my food. That thing is just disturbing. What the hell is up with that? I nearly forgot, I promise. Have any luck with romance? I swiped these potions from the magistress when she wasn't looking. You shouldn't have to pay for these, right? Oh, cool. Probably should have bought them anyway. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I've got like a shitload of money. Alright, so that's about it. Alright, guys. Wait a sec. Let's leave it here and see what happens here. Alright, there. That should open it up. Yeah, there's a Tower of Fate. Okay, so that's it. Alright. So, we'll see what happens in the next couple of episodes, alright? So, I'll see you guys next time. Wait a sec, let me have a look-see real quick. Okay, it doesn't do that. We'll find out what that potion does in the next episode. So, I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to me. Don't forget to share this video on social media. Help my game channel grow, just like my main channel. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.